Hello everyone, my name is Masterofroflness and welcome to Command & Conquer 3 Tiberium Wars. So, when we last left off, we finished off the GDI campaign and I think we're going to head on to the Nod campaign. So, let us continue.
Welcome to the Brotherhood of Nod. Our relationship with Tiberium has always been greatly misunderstood. Most people do not realize that the roots of our faith extend back several millennia, long before the emergence of the Green Crystal on Earth in 1995. An event foreseen by our great leader, Cain. The existence of Tiberium was covered up for years by GDI. They call themselves the Global Defense Initiative, but they are actually a fascist political consortium of wealthy nations hell-bent on controlling the sacred green crystal. While GDI suppressed the truth about Tiberium, the Brotherhood worked tirelessly to acquire samples of the precious crystal, to study it, to unlock its potential as a new energy source. The mainstream media branded us terrorists. But in 2019, we exposed GDI as the real terrorists and forced them to confess their heinous sins against humanity. Once the truth was made public, the Brotherhood grew exponentially. People from all walks of life flocked to our faith. We worked tirelessly spreading Tiberium around the globe so that those without would benefit from the vast powers of the Green Crystal. For our efforts, we were relentlessly attacked by GDI and their army of power mongers. The result was two pointless world wars that succeeded only in killing millions. When the Brotherhood could not be eliminated through war, GDI used a more subversive tactic. They unilaterally redrew all international border lines, relegating all Nod followers into inhospitable yellow zones, while claiming the pristine and exclusive blue zones all for themselves. Now, despite rumors of Cain's death, the Brotherhood remains stronger than ever, our commitment to Tiberium undying. And with your help, we will continue to spread the gospel of the great green crystal.
Welp. I mean, she has a good sales pitch, I suppose. She should really be like a car salesman. Saleswoman, actually. My bad.
And he cried in a loud voice, "Lazarus, come forth!" And Lazarus did arise from the grave. I have always believed that faith was measured in deeds, not words. And while many of my children worshipped my name, their deeds betrayed them. In my absence, they strayed from the path, but you, my son, your faith never waned. Not in Honduras or in Jericho, not in the great Rio insurrection. You risked your life countless times to topple GDI, to perpetuate our cause, to honor my name. And now I call upon you again to bring glory to the Brotherhood. I have seen that GDI is vulnerable, bloated by arrogance and complacency. Now is the time to strike. While they congratulate themselves on Tiberium advancements Nod made decades ago, we will expose their weaknesses for all the world to see. Nache will brief you on your mission. Like you, his faith is unquestioned.
Well, I mean, overall, I really like the actor that plays Cain. He's like awesome. He's actually one of the best parts of Command & Conquer 4.
The one everyone's been talking about. Legendary insurgent. I hope you're as good as they say you are, Commander. Because we're throwing you right in a frying pan. Check it out. This is Goddard Space Center, Greenbelt, Maryland. Ground control to GDI's ASAT system. All of their missile defenses. You're going to take a small squad over there and wipe out the whole installation. Take the system offline. Now make sure you knock out the communications first so they can't call for backup. Then go stealth and do that nasty thing you do. Wish I could tell you what Cain's got planned, but then I'd have to kill you. Just kidding. But seriously, I envy you, brother. The world's about to change and you're gonna be right there in the thick of it. It's an exciting time to be Nod. If you need me, Commander, I got your back.
I'm not sure what's actually canon. The GDI campaign or the Nod campaign?
Warriors of Nod!
Incoming transmission. Use the Fanatic's attack to destroy the wall and allow intelligence...
Man, I love that dude's purpose. Fucking voice. It's amazing. I'm listening. Alright, hold on a second.
Intelligence data updated.
I can hear the words of Kane.
Yeah, go. Oh, shit. Yes. Yeah. Go.
Purpose. Incoming hear transmission. The words of Kane. The GDI command post must be captured.
I love how, like, nobody notices the giant explosion. And the suicide bombers that came at the fucking, like, wall. Like, look at this guy with the tricycle. I mean, come on now.
Okay, that knocked out their comm system, but you only got a little time before they reroute reinforcements. So get busy.
The words of Kane.
Oh, we'll get busy, all right.
These structures provide power for the GDI watchtower.
If it moves, kill it.
Hold your weapons high.
Be clear of...
We've got 20 minutes before GDI arrives. Let's go.
Alright, do we have anything else?
We will be remembered.
That might be it. That might be it, actually. No, wait.
Honor and be clear of mind.
Down with GDI!
Unit under attack. Unit lost.
Don't let up!
Let's get out there!
Honor and death!
Keep an eye out!
Reinforcements have arrived.
Oh, shit!
Kill them!
Warriors of Nod!
Take out the barracks to stop their numbers!
Bring them to their knees!
Throw! Go! Go, Fanatics, go!
Down with GDI!
Look at these Fanatics, they're really cool.
Reinforcements have arrived.
We're just constantly getting forces. It's amazing.
Looks clear. Set up in there.
Yeah. Unit under attack has arrived.
Keep sending out the distress signal.
Militia. Oh no. Come on. Destroy that power plant.
Reinforcements have arrived.
In the name of Kane. In the name of Robert of House Baratheon. It's basically the same thing, right?
Militia!
I mean, not really, actually. Man, is there, like, anti-air defense or something? Like, holy shit.
We fight for Nod.
Incoming transmission. Destroy these power plants to take the second stage.
All right, let's go.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Loving the fact that we're constantly getting reinforcements.
Warriors of Nod.
Wait, pull back.
His will moves with us.
Pull back.
We will be remembered.
The oppressors must die.
Reinforcements have arrived. Unit under attack.
There we go. Now we go in.
See their weakness.
Make them suffer.
Unit promoted.
Yeah, fuck you, Pipple.
Attack.
And should probably kill this.
Reinforcements have arrived.
It is Kane's will.
Bring them to their knees.
Over there.
Nope.
No survivor. Kill them.
Bye, Pipple. Oh shit, the Fanatics are here.
Bring them to their knees.
Honor and death.
Nice.
Complete.
Down with GDI.
Incoming transmission. GDI's ASAT defenses are controlled.
Now, destroy that wall. Why aren't you guys destroying the wall?
Commander, I'm sending you a squad of elite shadow units to help with your final objective. You don't have much time left, so make them count.
Okie dokie.
Commander, Nod shadows are inbound.
Oh, we couldn't go through? That's weird.
New bonus objective.
We will await in there.
If we get close enough, we can plant explosives on the target.
Yeah, come on, let's do it. Suicide bombers all over the place, it's amazing.
Fear no enemy. Be clear of
us. We can't let them get near the ASAC control.
We must get to work. We will be remembered.
New bonus objective.
Down with GDI.
Wait, where are my shadow teams? What the hell?
Hear the words of Kane.
What the halala halele? What the hell are you guys doing?
The way is clear. Swiftly. It is our path.
Here, activate the glider and get the Shrek out of here.
It's them, let's go.
Unit lost.
Shadow team.
The oppressors must die.
Be ready. The wings of Nod.
Wait, what the hell? Oh, okay, I've gotta click a separate, like, fucking key. Alright. Wait, are we supposed to, like, capture it? Oh, destroy it, okay. Yeah, keep firing. And yeah, Fanatics can just, like, jump in there, I suppose. the shadow teams look like? Oh, they have like, I got the profile picture like right over here. Why am I even asking what they look like? Well, I guess the in-game model looks a little bit different.
Man, GDI's gonna brown their pants when they see what Kane's got planned.
Brown their pants. 10 out of fucking 10. Yeah, they look like they have hoodies, actually. No, wait. There's a mask. There's the mask thing. Oh, that's savage.
My instincts about you were correct. Your execution of that mission was exquisite. I have linked your battle interface with my command console. I want you to have the privilege of starting the third Tiberium War. The war to end all wars. Go ahead, my son. Push the button. Inscribe your place in history with the blood of GDI.
Do I get to touch the physical button? That'd be pretty dope.
Our destiny within grasp. Philadelphia was only the beginning. Our forces will spread like a great plague across the earth. Every blue zone will feel our wrath. But for you, my son, I have reserved the most important mission of all, taking the northeastern blue zone. We have a secret attack force awaiting your command. You must show no mercy, for GDI deserves none.
So, the commander for Nod, is he the same commander as for GDI, but just made, like, different choices, or are they both two different commanders?
I could watch this 100 times, probably will. But right now, time to take the war to GDI. Take it right into their big, fat, overstuffed living rooms. You got two targets. Andrews Air Force Base or the White House. Man, I'll give my left nut to see some real action. Take one of these targets out myself. Anyway, Andrews is air command in the region. You take it out first, you won't have to worry about death from above. The White House isn't really tactical. They don't run central command from there or anything. But it is an important monument, so if you sack it, you'll create a nice diversion for yourself. Your choice. You can't go wrong either way. Get some from me, Commander.
I like this guy. He has a nice accent. Oh. Oh. Can't choose the difficulty. Which kind of sucked. Sucked a little bit. Maybe I could have. I guess I could choose it now.
I've been dreaming about...
Oops.
Alright, boss. I've been dreaming about this since I was a zone runner back in Sarajevo. GDI is protecting the White House with a small force I can handle myself. Hard part will be dealing with all the reinforcements they'll fly in to protect the precious little tourist trap. When you clear out GDI, do me a favor. Hang a Nod banner in the Oval Office.
Okay, what about this one?
All right, this is an important target, Commander. Andrews is the only airbase GDI has left in the region. If we take it out, we castrate their ability to retaliate. I just love that word, castrate.
You're just all about penises, aren't you? All right, let's play this mission. Yeah, I really like this guy. He has a nice accent. No, I didn't like the female an important GDI administration building is person because, I don't know, she was kind of a little bit annoying.
New bonus objective. Training.
New bonus objective.
Let's go find him.
Additional funding can be secured.
Okay.
Intelligence data updated.
Let me go ahead and get like
training.
Four engineers.
I can help.
Move you right here.
Let's go for a hunt.
Me. Intelligence data updated.
With caution. The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
This bike's ready.
We can't like lift up, which kind of sucks.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me. I'm listening.
So I have to take things a little bit slow.
Ooh.
But you go get that crate.
Building captured. Bonus objective complete. Hit. Intelligence data updated.
Nice.
Enemy unit sighted.
Come on. Go. Go.
Our base is under attack.
Wait. Let's go.
Oh no, Spaghetti-O.
Where's the next raid? Get him. Yeah?
Training.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Stay on him.
Keep Come on, fighting. Raider buggies. Keep showing yourselves more on, ducker.
Let's go find him.
You want me to destroy this, I'm guessing, correct?
Right,
yeah, of course you do. Whoosh!
Do it quick. Come on. Go, go.
Whoosh! I love attack bikes. They're fast, they're powerful. I think they can be upgraded with, like, Tiberium weapons, or maybe that was in, like, Cain's Wrath. By the way, to all those of you who are asking, yes, I will do a fucking Cain's Wrath Let's Play. Come on now. Kind of why I'm only doing Tiberium Wars 3 right now.
Hurry!
I mean, you did destroy their fucking base.
The White House is held by a few GDI production training.
Come on! Let's go on a raid. Raider here. They won't keep
no,
up.
No. Aww.
I got something for them.
Establishing video uplink.
Go.
Heads up, Commander. The GDI response team's coming fast. They'll be using V-35s for an aerial assault, so I'd get some serious anti-air ready if I were you.
Serious anti-air?
Reinforcements approach from the southwest.
What do I look like? A chump? Look at how much anti-air I have. I'm completely prepared.
We should capture a Tiberium silo.
New bonus objective.
What?
Your attack bikes and missile squads should be able to take out the Ox transports. Position them near where the reinforcements will be coming from.
Where they at? Ready.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
On the move. Quick.
All right, time to kill.
Let's go. Let's go. On the move.
Promoted.
Hit it.
Unit under attack.
Attack.
Commander, reinforcements approach from the southeast. Unit lost.
Ready to go. Over there.
Come on, go.
Going. Let's go. Moving.
Oh, what is this? Capture. This isn't a Tiberium silo.
Raider here.
Wait. Hold on. Three. Let me see. There's no primary objective three. Oh, there's bonus objective three. What am I doing? Oh, I guess they're coming in now. They're coming in like a little bit later, I suppose. Ah, there we go. See, that's what I get for being a little bit impatient, which, you know, I am.
Down with GDI.
Watch this.
Unit promoted.
Nice.
Moving. Let's go.
Commander, a reinforcement approaches from the west.
Away, attack bikes, away.
Mold down. Hit and run. Let's go. Now. Quick. Over there.
What do you require?
Training.
I got something
for him. Unit under attack.
Over there. Ready to go. Quick.
We fight for
this bike's ready. Where they at?
What are we waiting for?
Building captured.
They won't keep
incoming GDI transports.
Move them down.
Guess we're just waiting a little bit for more transports. Ah, there we go.
This bike's ready. Hurry.
Time for you guys to feel the true meaning of Shrek.
I got something for him.
Commander, a reinforcement approaches from the east.
Let's go.
Yeah, we'll get rid of that pretty soon.
Unit under attack. Training.
Where they at?
Fighters all up.
Going. Quick.
Fire
Should probably heal up a ton of my units, actually.
Over there.
Fighters arm up.
Let's go on a raid.
Yeah.
Raider here.
Fighters arm up.
On the move.
Oh wait, hold on. I think I got a really weak bike in here. Yeah, I do.
Go, go,
soldiers. Fighters arm up.
Don't stop it.
Do it quick. Attack. Where they at?
Let's take these flying targets down.
Let's go.
All right, we'll get them right now.
Unit promoted.
Going.
Nice.
Attack.
We kill that.
Our
we kill that.
Under attack.
Quick.
Commander, a reinforcement approaches from the north.
Oh, I'm not going to be able to save the north.
Going. Raider here. Moving. Hurry. Moving.
I mean, come on. Have you seen Game of Thrones? Trying to control the north is basically a fool's errand.
Ready to go.
But we're just going to, you know, mass spam, I guess.
I got something for him. This bike's ready. Over there.
Unit under attack.
Moving.
You fucker.
Unit lost.
Hurry. Over there. On the move.
This bike's ready.
Hurry. There. Quick.
Hold your weapon high.
Pretty sweet, huh? You'll want to see this. They won't keep up.
Militia.
How do you like this?
Yep, the militia are pretty much giant fucking cannon fodder units.
Hold your weapon
Stay
high.
On it, ready. Take them out.
Militia.
Now.
Unit under attack.
Quick! Hit it! Get him! Over there! Move in!
This bike's ready!
Attack! Let's go!
Trying to get a little bit away from that guy. That APC.
Going! Hurry! Quick!
Oh fuck, he built up the tower again.
Hurry! Going! This bike's ready!
He used his hacks.
I like this. Let's go find it. Bike's ready. Hit it. On the move. Raider here. This bike's ready.
Let me see. Why don't we just, like, you know, keep building up and then we'll be done in about a second. Or, you know, I could just, like, you know, launch fanatic attacks.
The GDI ox transports arrives from the south.
Where's the next
from the south? You mean where I am right now? Are you serious?
Hurry.
We got the
rockets. That cocky?
Let's go for a hunt.
We've got the rockets.
The oppressors must die.
This bike's ready.
We've got the rockets.
We fight for now.
All right, you guys move.
Let's go.
We've got the rockets.
Well, I guess we wait for all these, like, GDI guys.
We've got the rockets.
This way.
Let's go on a raid.
Let's take these flying targets down.
Like, why over our base? Like, come on.
We've got the rockets.
I see. That's why.
Unit promoted.
On the move.
We've got the rockets.
Over there.
Unit under attack.
Going.
We've got the rockets.
You firing?
Over there.
Let's go. Over there.
According to radar, GDI shot their wad. They got no more reinforcements coming. So put the pedal to the metal and finish off the rest of their forces.
Okie dokie.
Soldiers!
Insufficient funds.
Ready to go. I got
it's pretty much all ogre, so let's just push.
On the move.
What the fuck is this car doing? Oh, I just phased through him.
Unit promoted. Unit under attack.
Hit it! This bike's ready. Going. Let's go.
Oh, my guys are like heroic or something, which is kind of incredible.
Hurry! Raider here. Attack! Mow down.
Ready.
Moving. Quick. Moving. Going. Moving. Hurry. Let's go. Let's go.
You know, as amazing as that is, you know,
going.
They still die like mush.
There. This bike's ready. Now, now. Over
Get
there.
Him.
Oh, can you attack this pit bull? And can you attack this one as well? Nice.
They're not leaving here.
Do it quick. Go and get them. Mow them down.
Now we finish off the barracks. And what else? We just destroy the command post. Like, what else is there? Got like 9 legendary fucking attack bikes. All on the warpath.
Mission accomplished.
Alright, so 9 minutes. Eh, not bad, not bad. But it is time for the airbase.
Enemy units sighted. Incoming transmission.
Let's find
GDI is in control of two airfields at the north end of the base. Their elimination will be the crippling blow on this airbase.
Okie dokie. What is with that, like, zoom in and zoom out thing? It's incredible.
Intelligence data updated.
Hit it!
Unit under attack. Incoming transmission.
Move down.
GDI has a small outpost nearby.
Alright, kill, kill, kill. I got it. Wait, well, hold on a second. What am I killing?
I can help you.
Where's the next raid? Over there.
Why am I killing this?
Hurry. On the move.
Just
quick.
Capture it.
Moving. Quick. Hurry.
More power. Building captured.
Move down.
Rise up. The oppressors must die.
How do you like the taste of that? On the move. Attack.
Down with GDI.
Wait, hold on.
Building.
Yeah, there we go. Was I supposed to capture that? I can't. I don't know if that was a good idea.
Let's go.
Well, that happened anyway.
Hit and run. Let's go. Let's go. Hit it. There. You want to see this? Quick.
Our
Hurry.
Base is
let's
under
go.
Attack.
Let's go.
Well, maybe I do have to destroy this.
Structure sold.
Ready to go.
Objective complete.
Let's go find
it. I got an extra militia rifleman, I guess.
Incoming transmission.
Move in.
Entrance to the airbase is protected by defenses. Commander, the shadows have arrived to help with the defenses.
Oh, good. All right, it's not a complete failure.
They won't keep up.
I thought I was gonna like fail the mission because I like fucking like used my engineer.
Focus.
Okay, shadow team, I need you guys to move. What's the, okay, control and D. Alright, that's
without
the hotkey
trace.
For the explosive charge.
This is the way.
What's the land? Control S.
Quietly. It is our path. Focus.
Looks like this power plant needs
the
D. What the fuck?
That is
oh,
the
there
target.
We go. That's weird. What the f- Oh, you can't cut through fucking fence?
Objective complete.
Without trace. Way is clear.
Under attack.
Wrecked.
Slay them.
Wrecked.
We move.
Alright,
in
and out.
Our path. Without trace.
Where's the next raid? Moving.
Be aware. We need militant rocket squads to take care of these air attacks.
Firing.
Shadows in
waiting. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a problem.
Training.
They won't
be
keep
aware.
Up.
The way is
I got
clear.
The rockets. Let's go.
And let me go ahead and put the rally point right there.
Let's get out there.
We got the rockets.
Stay clear.
Those transports are heading to our base.
We got the rockets.
Going.
Oh god. Get to the structure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There we go.
Ready to go. Where they at?
Going to our base. That's not good.
Our base is under attack.
That's it.
We got the rockets.
Rockets this way. We have them.
I got something
ready.
We
got the rockets.
Shadows.
Let's go find them.
Unit promoted.
Let's get out
there.
The
rockets.
Okay, we destroyed those transports, which is good.
We've got
if
the
it
rockets.
Moves,
kill it. Keep an eye out.
We've got the rockets.
Oh yeah, right. I forgot. Kill off the rifleman squad. Let's also make this a fair fight by killing that little dude.
Unit under attack. Unit lost.
With a raider buggy.
Let's go find him.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
Going.
No fire? Okay.
Hurry!
Unit promoted.
The wings are
militia!
Locked. We move.
Alright, move, 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 move. And we can get...
Rockets right here. Who are we firing
who,
at next?
Where's the engineer?
I can help.
There you go. One of those engineers over here.
Ready to go.
There we go.
Unit I'm under attack.
I know
how do you like this?
Focus.
What is this? Money crates,
Shadow
okay.
Team.
Oh fuck, I forgot. Control S. Oh well.
Without trace. It is our path. In silence. Without trace. A place of rest. Quietly. In silence.
How about we kill these guys really fast?
I got something for them. Raider here.
Nice.
The wings
and we can get out and maybe kill those grenadiers.
Quietly. It is our path.
Wrecked.
We move.
without trace.
Ready to go. Take him out.
Establishing video uplink.
Wait.
Commander, we can't afford to lose our base. If you can just take down GDI's air control tower, you'll ground their orcas and transports.
Attack.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Gotcha, babe.
GDI is coordinating their airborne attacks.
I will definitely do that and more.
Watch this. No mercy.
The rockets.
Hit and run.
Get lost.
Maybe I should have backed off these guys.
Don't let them in close.
Keep low. Over here. Keep low. Keep moving.
Let's go on a raid.
The shadows can glide in and take out those defenses, Commander.
Yeah, they could have. In fact, let's do this, and let's,
quietly. The way is clear.
Do this.
Enemy units sighted. Unit promoted.
Let's land, and then we'll strike. You know, as soon as this, like, thing is ready. What the fuck? Control D, come on. No, there we go.
Take down the air control tower before they can respond.
How about you guys just focus fire and, yeah, there we go. You see that? Bam! Took out the air control tower.
Not attacked by reinforcements inbound.
Wow, that was savage. Oh shit! No! Collide!
Keep an eye out! Who are we firing at next?
Keep low. Ready! Attack him! Let's go! Yeah! Go! Let's go! Let's go for a hunt! Go! Got it! Go! Go! Blow him open!
Alright.
Right!
Alright, this is getting too savage. This is getting too savage. Alright. I understand your grievances with Nod, but this is too much, guys. Where are my flying dudes? Oh wait, I told them to fuck off. I don't think I told them to come back. This is a problem. But I found a logical solution to this. Just destroy the objective and then we can win. Bam. Wait, did I ever, like, you know, use that engineer for something useful? Answer is no.
Training.
I like this! Get rid of him! Blow him open!
Come on!
No one's gonna save you now!
Aim at the fucking watchtower!
They won't keep up.
Over there. Oh, there's the shadow teams. Actually, it was probably a good idea for me to keep them back because,
Select target. A
couple of stuff. Which includes, but not limited to, an anti-air tower.
This is the way.
Go ahead. I'll show myself in.
Kill them
all!
Alright!
Go!
Alright!
Run them down! Yeah!
Under attack.
Die! Kill!
Keep destroying bases.
Attack them!
And where are the shadow teams when you need them? Ah, there we go.
Stay balanced. It is our path. The way is
Please no AA. Please no AA. Yes.
Shadows
Building
in waiting.
Captured. Bonus objective complete.
All right, you know what? I'm just gonna click.
Be done.
Bam.
Trace.
Objective complete.
Stay balanced.
There we go, baby.
Mission accomplished.
It's all red, shiny and red like a ruby. Alright, some pretty good shit. Ooh, Hampton Roads.
Man, you were busting butt out there. This is almost too easy. Alright, like Kane always says, let's kick them when they're down. You're gonna invade Hampton Roads Naval Base. That'll shut down GDI's biggest port in the area. Meanwhile, we'll be landing reinforcements by sea up and down the coast. It'll be a thing of beauty, trust me.
Okie dokie, artichokey. Sorry about that, I crashed. Anyway, so let us play the mission, and you know what? We're using a commando. This is pretty darn dope, actually.
With Langley under attack, the GDS.
So basically, we have to destroy this aircraft carrier called the PAFE, and we use a commando. She has a laser pistol and goes invisible. It's freaking cool.
Okay.
Look at this shit. Just melting these fuckers away. This is like what would happen if Halo went up against Star Wars. It just doesn't really work.
Is he next? Just my type.
Okay, how about you get out?
I approve.
There are a lot of riflemen, however.
Moving.
Yoink.
I approve. Moving.
What the hell?
I understand.
Yoink.
Whenever you're ready.
Alright, hold on.
I like that one. I approve.
Oh, I can't fire at that?
Just my time.
That's lame.
I can take care of this.
Let me see.
Moving. I approve.
There's no way to get around this area. There are two bunkers.
I approve. Going in.
Oh, just go into the building. You know, something tells me this isn't the way you're supposed to do it. I don't know what it could be.
What's next?
Under attack.
Alright, how about I just like go up to it and just blow it up? Ah, oh, there we go. That's way easier.
With my compliment. Okay. I understand. Okay. I understand.
Yeah, get that and get that. Just melt these infantry units away. Beep boop bop. I am the evil tripod for more of the world. Or, you know, the screen, I guess. Campaign.
I like that one. Nice meeting you. I approve.
Sorry, okay. Sorry about that. I got a little bit of a cough.
So easy. Is he next? Moving. I understand.
We need to kick Nod out of here.
Moving. Let's get acquainted.
How about we destroy that?
I like that one.
There we go.
I understand. Moving.
Oh, are you guys? Are you not gonna fire?
Of course, okay. I'm ready. Nice meeting you.
Wrecked.
I can take care of this. Just my type.
Wrecked. And let's get this guy.
Okay.
Oh, those guys actually.
Something you need. So easy.
More than one.
I understand.
Nope.
Sorry, don't be shy.
Let us duel.
Unit promoted.
Wrecked.
Okay.
I am now the goddess of war.
Objective complete.
You just did like the Sailor Moon like pose and just annihilated that aircraft carrier.
Enemy base sighted.
On patrol.
I work alone.
Looking clear. Copy that.
I work alone.
See anything? Gotcha. Patrol craft.
Something you need.
I suppose those are operational. Ooh.
Well,
incoming transmission.
Patrol craft.
Report authority building gives GDI command.
What is it?
We can use our sensors to flush out those snipers.
Okay, so there are snipers right there?
On patrol.
Of course I'm ready.
We're trained right on them. Fire it.
Stealth unit detected.
Copy that.
New bonus objective.
Oh, there we go. Find the lost saboteur. Okie dokie.
Enemy unit sighted.
Retreat right on him.
Sighted.
Yep. We got him.
Unit check under attack.
Of course I'm ready.
Looking clear. Coordinate set.
No. It hurts,
Confirm, we're going in.
Holy moly. How fast can that woman shoot?
Unit promoted.
See anything?
Yes.
I'm blowing up this base.
I approve. I like that one. Let's have a look.
Wrecked.
Yes,
unit
I'm here.
Under attack.
Patrol craft. Gotcha.
What's the blast?
Just blowing up entire fucking buildings right now.
I'm waiting.
Patrol craft. Tracking target. We have them on radar.
What purpose?
What is it? Right.
Yeah, how about you just keep destroying shit?
Check.
Enemy base sighted.
Yeah, we're gonna need to actually skedaddle. What the hell?
Whenever you're ready.
You go ahead. Under attack.
Gotcha. Heading there
we
now.
Will be remembered.
Hey, can you move? Thank
I
you.
Okay.
What is it?
Fear no enemy.
See anything?
Something you
kinda wanna use this with just
I
the commando
approve.
Right now.
What is it? Keep on him.
I work alone. Moving. I approve.
Well, I moved into the Grandeur arc.
Clear. Confirmed. Gotcha.
I'm waiting. I can take care of this. It will do.
Yeah, melt them away. You fire. Yeah, keep firing.
Whenever you're ready.
Fire as many dudes as you can.
Incoming!
Yes, I'm here. Delivered by hand.
And yeah, let's go ahead and destroy this little building.
Okay.
That should be it.
See anything?
Of course I'm ready. I
understand. Ooh.
It will do.
Looking clear. Sure thing. How's it looking?
Ow.
Now.
We had to. Yeah, just get off of stealth mode and just like fire upon these fools.
Well, I approve.
A little bit clunky to use this unit, which kind of annoys me. Cause she's a really good unit, but like, I don't know. Maybe it's the mission itself. Maybe it's just the way I'm using it, which makes sense. Yeah, fire. Wait, you can't fire at them anymore? Okay, you can fire at that guy. And come on, you can fire at this guy definitely, can't you?
Something you need. Okay.
Alright, how about this? We can finish off this dude. Finish off this dude, this dude, this dude, this dude.
Okay. So easy. Just my type.
And how about we just destroy this once and for all?
Moving.
Get rid of it.
So easy. Nice meeting you. I approve. Moving.
Nice. Alright, that's the end of that little reign of terror.
Tracking target. Yep. Right. Copy that. Confirmed. Right. Gotcha. Yes.
Now what the hell is going on here?
Well,
got more bad guys coming.
What's the plan? I approve.
Oh, hello there. How are you?
Take your time. Okay.
Bonus objective complete. Unit under attack.
Whenever you're ready.
Nice job.
New bonus What's objective. Next?
Moving.
I can help you.
Looking clear.
Healing Something crate, healing no crate, areas. Blah blah blah.
We must get to work.
We Unit will be lost.
On patrol. We're going in.
What purpose?
Go ahead.
Well, we wasted some of our precious fanatic supplies.
His will moves with us.
Keep on.
Take your time. It's calling time.
Don't lose it.
We will be
remembered. Confirmed. See anything?
Yes, I'm here.
What is it?
Honor and death.
At this point, I could give less of a fuck right now about these fanatics.
Go ahead.
Take your time. With my compliments.
Fear no enemy. Be clear of my...
Need help with anything?
Fear no enemy.
What's next? I'll just drop this off.
On patrol.
Yeah, how about that? You're good. You're good.
What is it?
Destroy this. Destroy that. Blah, blah.
Our time is at
Looking clear.
I'm always ready.
What purpose? It is Kane's will.
Keep on him. Right.
Be clear of my...
Unit under attack.
The great plan unfolds. Kane lives!
I work alone.
Aww, we can destroy that.
Whenever you're
On
ready.
Patrol.
It's okay. We'll just get it later.
I'm always ready.
Looking clear. Heading there now.
Are we gonna capture that or not? Where's the
I
saboteur?
Work alone. I understand. So easy.
On patrol.
Sorry about the mess.
Oh boy. This is where the problem starts
I
to happen.
Take care of this.
Unit under attack.
What do you require?
I told you to go over there.
Teach them.
Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Trying to get that little structure is going to be hard. Ooh, nice.
I like their courage.
Oh, no.
Yes, I approve.
Patrol craft.
Yeah, keep firing.
Sorry about the mess.
Keep firing.
So
Never
easy.
Stop. Boom.
Here's my card with my compliments.
Bada boom.
Okay. I understand. I approve. Moving. Here's my card.
Boom.
Delivered by hand. With my compliments.
Bada boom.
Okay. I understand.
We have them on radar. Yep. Coordinate set.
Man, I thought I would get Copy more that. Fanatics. That's why
Heading
I used them
now.
All.
Right. Check. Closing in on them.
So this is a little bit awkward.
Copy that. Yep. All right.
Oh no.
Confirmed.
Unit under attack.
Right. Heading there now. Confirmed. We're going in. Confirmed. Gotcha.
No.
Check. See anything?
Well, Let's get closer. Is he next? I approve. So easy.
Don't lose him.
I like their courage. Okay, moving.
We're trained right on him.
All right, well, we're gonna have to take the long way to finish this fucking mission. We're gonna use our little miniguns against this giant heavily armored tank. And our future, like, laser. Why don't I just destroy the main building? There, now you can kill them to infinity or something. Sometimes I don't take the easy route. I take the long and complicated route. Claim Washington, D.C.? Yeah, I'm down.
Now that's what I'm talking about. And now on to the main course, the big show. GDI's armies are holed up just outside of D.C. waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Those dumb bastards are sitting ducks. Wipe out all those fascist goons and we'll claim our first blue zone. Do it for Kane, Commander.
All right. I like this little first mission bit. It's really nice to be evil. I mean, well, it's really this first act bit is just really nice and really good. Really kosher.
Incoming transmission. Destroy the GDI base to the northeast.
All right, so let's see. We have some Black Hand. We got some militant squads. That's new.
Building.
That is new. Let's get Operation Center as soon as possible. And I don't know. Do I need a silo? I don't think so.
Training.
Fighters, arm up.
Construction complete.
What's the objectives? Just destroy the main GDI base. Okay.
Fighters, arm up.
Cannot deploy here.
New
construction options. Building.
We are the chosen.
On hold. Cancelled. Training. New bonus objective.
One purpose.
Build a shredder. Turret base defense. Really? That's it? All right. As soon as you give me the technology for that.
You may immediately place three turrets within the radius shown. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Intelligence data updated.
Arrived. The Black Hand awaits.
The Black Hand awaits.
Unit under.
They're holed up in these buildings.
Are you guys not gonna fire? Oh my god. There we go.
Radar showing airborne enemy reinforcements inbound.
We are the chosen.
Oh, well, too late for that, I guess.
On hold. Cancelled.
One mission. One purpose.
We've got the rockets.
The oppressors must die.
That is work to be done.
I like these mass spam units. They're kind of nice.
Clear them out.
You got under the attack.
Burn, burn. I can't believe I'm able to burn fucking vehicles. That is insane.
To take.
Look at that. Black Hand in a building is just super strong.
Training.
Don't let up.
Flame tank reinforcements incoming.
Oh, thank God.
We've got the rockets.
You we are under attack.
We must.
Please get in.
We've got the rockets. Keep an eye out.
We have orders.
Reinforcements have arrived.
We've got the rockets.
Flame tanks are perfect for urban combat. You can build more from the war factory.
What? I got a war factory now?
Wait.
Yes, I do.
Flame tank.
Yes, I do.
Move it.
Enemy unit sighted.
Cleansing plasma with flame.
Unit under attack.
Keep it safe.
Burn, bad, bad, burn. Are you guys not purging?
Everything must burn. Open the valve.
Construction complete.
Rockets this way.
Okay, there we go. Oh.
Find a good spot. Rockets! Set up in there. If it moves, kill it.
Yeah, sometimes my flame weapons work and sometimes they don't.
New construction
or no. I guess the flame tanks have like a little bit of a delay or something, which makes sense, I suppose.
Go get them! Hit them before they hit us! Let's wait in there.
Unit lost.
Set up in there.
Enemy base sighted.
They're not leaving here!
Ah. Oh. I think they have sniper teams as well.
Guard the tanks well.
Can I build the shredder turret? Like,
unit under attack.
Yes, no.
Ashes will fall. Protect the fuel. Flames will
the
rise.
Fuel hungers.
Take it slow. Guard the tanks well. Burn them out.
Yeah, burn out those sniper teams, I suppose.
None can stop us. It must be purified.
We'll purge them with flame.
Everything must burn.
Take cover.
There.
Man, flame things are pretty, They're not that tanky.
We will wait. When do we start?
Enemy base sighted.
Let me see if I can get rid of this barracks.
It must be purified.
Granted, it does a lot of damage.
Ah, the wait has ended.
New bonus objective.
Leave them in ashes.
Unit under attack.
The fuel
hungers.
Alright, we have a highly decorated flame tank that's gonna come back.
See the glow. We are ready. Steady now. Keep it safe.
Training.
I see the glow.
Wrecked.
Cleansing fire.
We've got rockets, the rockets. Right here. Alright.
The tides are not healed.
What are we firing at next?
Guard the tanks well.
Wait. Get them away.
Keep it safe. None can stop
us. I guess predator tanks, they're not gonna do so well. They're not gonna do so well. I should have backed off a little bit earlier.
Take it slow.
We have them! Take them down!
Keep low.
Don't let them in close!
Keep moving. Rockets.
Granted, I really wish we could, like, build some, I don't know,
rockets
Scorpion over tanks. That would be nice.
Flame tank. We will wait.
On hold. Canceled.
Got the rockets.
Keep it safe.
Rockets right here.
Alright, let's see. Get for the subway.
A better spot.
Ashes will fall.
We've got the rockets.
Go ahead.
Unit under
yes,
attack.
Already.
We've got
when
the rockets.
That's
it. Enemy base sighted.
Alright. Let's wait in there. Rockets.
We must share this gift.
Fire away.
Out. No one escapes the heat. Ah,
Tiberium
the wait has ended.
Detected.
Come on. Burn,
no
baby, burn.
Take
unit promoted.
Everything
so
prepared.
Strong.
Let's get out there. Set up in there.
Cleansing. Ashes.
Honestly, once I get
everything
used to, like, this
prepared.
Delay, these units are, like, super fucking powerful.
Be purified.
Rockets right
I
here.
Can help you.
Enemy units sighted. Bonus objective.
Alright,
complete.
Burn them.
Under attack.
The fuel hungers. Cleansing fire.
Let's get out there. Looks clear.
What does subway do for me? I get it.
Training. New bonus objective.
I get it now. It all makes sense.
The
building.
Black Hand has arrived.
Training.
We are ready.
Our base is under
keep
attack.
Flame
construction
tank.
Complete.
Aw, they figured
the
out
Black
my scheme.
Hand has arrived.
Tiberium exposure detected.
One mission, one purpose. The Brotherhood has entrusted me. The flames
the
will rise.
This way.
Enemy units sighted.
Alright, let me go ahead and get a second barracks up and running. So that, I don't know, I can
need
go crazy.
With anything.
I suppose. With resources. Ooh.
I can help. With caution, the flames will rise.
Yes, of course.
Yes, I
our
can.
Base is under attack.
I can definitely do with
open
those extra resources. This is weird.
Cleansing fire.
So how is this supposed to work exactly?
We have orders. We have been called.
There's no going into symbol, so
you can trust me.
It kind of feels a little
our
bit weird.
Is under attack. Enemy unit sighted. Unit under attack.
We must share this glory.
Maybe it's the vehicles? No, that's
purpose. I'm listening.
This is just weird.
Building captured.
Flame tank. We will wait.
Yeah, why could I have like forces in here? That's just strange.
This way.
Do I have to, like, open the doors? Hello?
One mission, one purpose.
Oh! This is a subway entrance, and you go to the subway hub. So you can go into the subway entrance and then escape? Okay, alright. I now sort of understand, but I also don't. But that's okay, that's fine.
Training.
Cleansing the Brotherhood has
got the rockets.
Steady now.
We've got the rockets.
Let's work together. I see.
I can't capture this for some reason. Let me go over there, I guess. Wait, did it just allow my flame tanks to go inside that building? It's a little bit savage.
We've got the rockets. Set up in there. Looks clear. They're not leaving here!
Yeah, I can see no benefit to getting this subway hub.
We got the rockets.
Alright, so let's see.
Unit promoted.
What do you require?
This is just weird. I just can't capture it.
The flames
can't even booby trap it.
Enemy unit sighted.
If it moves, kill it. Keep moving.
Alright, let's see.
A better spot.
Move that way.
Guard the tanks well.
And
flames will rise.
Just move a bunch of units this way. We would burn them to ashes, all of their sins.
Let's wait
unit
in there. Keep moving.
Select target.
Keep an eye out. Looks clear. All right. Let's wait in there. Looks clear.
The tides will not yield. Everything is prepared.
All right. How about you just burn them?
Keep it safe. Guard the tanks well. Flame tank.
Look at the flames.
All right. Good. Good. Good.
Wait. Cleansing fire. Respect the flame. Purge them
nice
with
job.
Flame.
Burning them alive, good. Best way to cook a lobster. In fact, that's actually what I've read up on in one instance of my traveling days. I heard that basically what you have to do is, in order to cook a lobster, you have to boil it alive. Or in order to boil a lobster, you have to boil it alive. My bad. And then you can hear the screams of the lobster as it's being, like, boiled. Kind of cool. And a little bit sad for the lobster all at the same time. Cool in that, you know, it's really interesting and stuff. A little bit suckish because I don't really want to hear a lobster scream. Does not seem to be the most kosher thing on the planet for me to, you know, listen to.
Steady now. The fuel hungers upon them.
Ah.
The wait has ended.
Okay.
When do we start?
Seems like planes are not immune to fire.
Out.
This is a relatively new development.
Enemy commander
we will
detected.
Wait. It must be purified.
Unit under attack.
Yeah, I can fucking destroy this base with like 3 flame tanks, can I? In fact, isn't there like a flame tank rush that is like hated by the community in multiplayer? Good job for sending that commando at us. Let me see if I can burn him. Yeah, he's hella dead. He's hella dead.
I was saying how pleased I am with your progress. General Katar tells me you two have never met, but I'm sure you've heard of her deeds. Besides yourself, she is the greatest military asset we have. The Philadelphia strike was her idea.
My idea, yes. But it was your vision that made it possible.
And our commander who made it happen. Now, my son, you must help me unveil phase 2 of this campaign. I'm going abroad now to make final preparations, but General Katar will personally oversee your upcoming missions. Afford her the same reverence you offer me.
Kane is correct. We've made good progress. Better than I thought possible at this stage. But we have awoken a sleeping giant. GDI will retaliate with a force that will test our resolve. It's up to you, Commander, to show the world that Nod will not back down.
Yeah! This is becoming a really long, like, first episode, I'm not gonna lie.
Commander, it's as I feared. GDI has retaliated with their usual shock and awe. Seems a single GDI commander from the northeastern zone has rallied their forces much sooner than expected. Not only have they driven us from these blue zones, they are decimating our yellow zone strongholds all over the map. We should never have been so aggressive, but who dares tell Kane he's overreaching without fear of punishment? Please, forgive my insolence, Commander. You must understand, I only want what is best for the Brotherhood. The thought of losing this war. No. We will not lose. If Kane wants aggression, we will obey. This worked in the Second Tiberium War. It should work here. You must channel the enemy forces like water in this region. Dam the attacking flow around their targets in Brazil. This yellow zone is our most pressing concern. We have a lab here drawing heavy GDI fire. Kane insists we hold this facility at any cost. I wish I could tell you more, Commander. But even I do not know what is going on inside of there.
All right, I can fucks with it.
Word of warning, brother. Watch your backside. Killian didn't get to be number two by looking out for others. She's got her own agenda. Why do you think Kane didn't tell her about what's going on down in Brazil? I can trust you, right? So what I hear is Kane's building some sort of Tiberian weapon down there. That's why all the hush-hush. We're gonna wipe out GDI in one big bang. Man, is Kane brilliant or what? First things first, GDI's throwing the old monkey wrench. They got troops closing in on the lab as we speak. You gotta hold the line, then clear out any forces they have left in the area so we can transport the stuff. As you can see, I'm on my way to São Paulo now, Commander. Front row tickets to the fireworks.
Oh, I hope that guy doesn't die. He probably does die. Anyway, well, that was a long intro episode, but you know what? I think it was well worth it. That does actually confirm what I was thinking about beforehand, which was basically that the two commanders are separate. They're not, you know, one person individually that chose to side with GDI or Nod. They are two separate commanders, which is kind of cool, actually. I'm a little bit confused by where this campaign will take us. Will it just result in the same conclusion? I don't know. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.